In 200, there are 200 flags, and territories also have flags.
Okay, just tell me the 10 largest and the smallest countries across the world.
Okay. The 10 largest countries: Russia, Canada, USA, China, Brazil, Australia, India, Argentina, Kazakhstan, Algeria. My friend knows this geography and just telling all the questions, so I don't know. When I reach home, I found kids learning too. So I watch it. So then I remember all the countries.
How much time you have taken to remember all these things?
6 months.
This is India. This is Asia. And this border in Pakistan, China. Language Chinese. Currency renminbi. Bordering countries Mongolia, Kazakhstan. Egypt. Capital Cairo. Language Arabic. Currency Egyptian pound. Border Washington DC. Language English. Currency dollar.
The things which he has covered, that is out of our expedition. We don't know that he is studying all the things, but the things when it come to our picture, that when we came to know that, so that time he has already covered 85-90%. So suddenly when he started singing the 195 country songs in one stroke without any mistake and without any stoppage, then we realized that our child is having the real talent.